Here we have a 1996 Pontiac Grand Am, and I just want to show you where the fuse box is located. It's actually on the inside part of the door where the dash is, and it's right behind this little panel. It actually has a map on the back, as you can see, showing which relay fuse goes to which accessory. And there's another shot of the fuse box. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to post below. I hope this video helps, and good luck with your project.